He said that they had been having sex since October, the last 6 months of Tori's relationship.
Because you need to get rid of those stereotypes, you know? Like that bisexual women can be in a relationship, a loving relationship, a healthy relationship with other women and not cheat with men. And not cheat with men.
And not cheat with men.